Good morning. It is Wednesday, I think. No, Thursday, October 7th, and we haven't closed escrow yet. It's been delayed a couple days moving into the house. So we're staying in a hotel, and in the meantime, my chickens are at my realtor's house. She's so nice to let us leave them here. Let me show you their digs. So this is her extra dog kennel. Mr. Duke is super happy. It's the first night he got to stay all night with his ladies. We've always had to bring him in at night. Miss Daisy has a little bit of a molting and pecking problem, so she's got some blue hen healer on there this morning. But they have a little setup here with food and water. In here are the ducks with their food and water. Thank you, Amanda. This thing has been a lifesaver, this little portable pen. Over here in the double pen, double dog kennel, I've got Nutmeg and the Bantams and the Polish. My little Brahmas have their own space. The funny thing is I didn't do this on purpose. The doors open for these two. Cages made a little safe space over here for the Saramas. We got all the quail over here. Miss Fiona's in one with Sweet Pea. And then I have Clarice and the not yet named quail in here. And then Daisy's baby that she hatched, the Sapphire Olive Giger in here. She got stuck yesterday and pecked on behind the dog kennel, so I fixed that. But she's got some blue hen healer on her head, so everybody is happy. And they have way more space. They had space before, but this is more space. And so they'll be here at the realtor's house for a couple days, and then hopefully we'll be closing on Wednesday. So more later in our little moving adventures in Texas. Have a great day.